How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to show you guys very quickly three of the best VPNs you can get on your iPhone. That'll be ExpressVPN, NordVPN, and Surfshark. So before we begin, if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as full-on reviews if you'd like to know the ins and outs of these VPNs in terms of privacy policy, speed streaming, and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. So just keep that in mind. You'll find everything in the description below. Now, I am on Windows, but don't worry, all of these VPNs have the same UI, the same features, and really just the same across all devices, no matter what device you're using. So whatever I'm going to be explaining or showcasing, you will also be finding in your iPhone or Android for that matter. So what are you looking for in your VPN? If you're looking for, let's say, the best Netflix unblocking and streaming service unblocking capabilities, then you're definitely looking at ExpressVPN. Using Netflix as a reference, ExpressVPN will be able to unblock up to 18 Netflix libraries. That'll be 10 with Nord and 15 with Surfshark. So, of course, by virtue of ExpressVPN having 94 countries and over 3,000 servers, with Nord, it's over 5,300 servers, but within 60 countries, and 65 countries with Surfshark, and over 3,200 servers. So, you know, ExpressVPN outnumber the countries of Nord and Surfshark by quite a bit. And that's why, of course, it is able to unblock Netflix libraries. Of course, that is not to say that NordVPN and Surfshark cannot unblock Netflix libraries. It's just that ExpressVPN is known for being the most reliable option, especially if you're looking to unblock a big number of Netflix libraries or streaming services in general. So not just that, ExpressVPN will be your best option if you're in a restrictive country, if you're in a censorship-heavy country, and it has obfuscation on by default. So you never have to toggle anything on and off in order to have the VPN function in a censorship-heavy country such as China, for example, Turkey, or the UAE. All of these VPNs, Express, Nord, and Surfshark, they all have split tunneling and the kill switch feature across all platforms, and they also do have a handful of protocols. What I would recommend, though, is using the lightweight UDP protocol, because it will save you more battery if you're on the Android or iPhone. Now, if you're looking for a VPN that has plenty of features and not necessarily, you know, you're not exactly too concerned about being able to unblock the biggest number of streaming services or libraries, then you will definitely find NordVPN to be very useful, especially if you're looking for all those extra kind of services and features. So what you're getting here is, of course, first of all, the CyberSec, which you'll also find on the iPhone. You also get Nord Links, which makes NordVPN the fastest VPN in the market today. Nord Links is a true WireGuard protocol, and it's just lightning fast. You get a kill switch, though you don't get an app kill switch in the iPhone or Android. You get split tunneling, though, and you get custom DNS, no obfuscated server options, but you won't really need obfuscated servers on iPhone or Android in the first place, so no problems there. You also do get the tapjacking protection and dark web monitor. Tapjacking protection will give you alerts if a malicious app adds a screen overlay to trick you into an unintended action. And dark web monitor will give you alerts if your credentials get publicly exposed online. So these are very helpful features if you're on the iPhone, of course, or Android as well. And you do get the specialty servers, which you should add, actually, if on Windows or Mac, you're going to have to switch to OpenVPN in order to unlock dedicated IP and double VPN. But on Android or iPhone, you won't really have to do that. You can just use Nord Links and you'll be able to use all of your specialty servers. Now, if you're looking for the best, let's say cheapest VPN you can find on the market today, that'll be Surfshark. As I said before, it is able to unblock up to 15 Netflix libraries, which is huge, considering that you're really paying just roughly $60 for 2 years, which is really cheap. You still get multi-hop and static IP, which are the same as dedicated IP and double VPN from NordVPN. Very, very useful. You also do get the WireGuard protocol, which is the really just another powerful protocol similar to Nord Links. Not as fast as Nord Links, but still quite a bit quick. You won't find No Borders mode on the Android or iPhone, but this is, again, something you won't really need for your iPhone. Most of the times, you won't really need No Borders mode or obfuscation mode for NordVPN, because usually these servers will work just fine without turning on the No Borders mode. You also get Shadow Socks, which you'll also find in your iPhone or Android, which will secure your browser traffic only, but it will help you reach banned websites. That's what it's for if you're in a censorship-heavy country. Another thing you get, of course, is you've got Whitelister, which is split tunneling, and Killswitch, as well as CleanWeb, which is the ad blocker. And one more thing that you will find on your phone, which will be override GPS location. And when you turn that on, it will match your GPS location to your VPN location, which will make all the apps that use GPS to detect your location think that you're in your VPN location, which is very useful as well. So that'll be it for this video. Again, all these VPNs do have a 30-day money-back guarantee, and they're really just some of the best VPNs. It depends on what you're looking for, of course, whether you want Express, Nord, or Surfshark. I would recommend watching the reviews below. I'll give you more of an in-depth look into these VPNs so that you know exactly what you're getting yourself into before you make the purchase. Again, all their plans do have a 30-day money-back guarantee, be it the one-month plan, the one-year plan, the six-month plan, or the two-year plan. They all have a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you ever change your mind, you can definitely do that without any risk. Given that you ask for your refund through your live chat support, for example, that's probably the easiest way to do it. And their live chat support is 24/7, so no worries there. Again, you'll find all the reviews below, as well as links to special deals and discounts if you guys are interested, so feel free to take advantage of those while they last. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a wonderful day.